Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes. There is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them. For your life!
distracted by multiple enemies. Concentrate on one at a time. That's it! Try both groups on the other target! Put it together! That's it! That's the spirit! Ha ha! Not bad! I never said all battles would be up close! Knock them out of the sky!
That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura. Save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
Not me? Naraka? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice.
Ah!
Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world?
After a long slumber, Asura awakens on Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world he knew was no more, yet nothing had changed. The struggle between the humans and the Goma continued to rage. As Asura witnesses the Goma attack a village, a familiar face appears.
ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、ソーティー、 すべてハースラ。
ムーハ、サリシャハール。
マジか、ソーティ。
すべてハースラ。
ヤマハドラ。
ソーティ。
アムラジャータ。
言わな。
マジだ、ゴーマン。うお
So, you have returned. Back from the dead, impure demigod Asuron! We shall send you back to the shadows of death, along with the Goma! Kill him!
All ships, prepare for purification.
Purify!
All ships, release Amaya! Fire!
What the?
What a lucky turn to find the traitor here.
Rip him apart! Wake up to the
No soul shall fall into the hands of the Noma. What Lord Deus spoke of was true. It has been a while, traitor. Your ears have become so sullied that you cannot even comprehend words of purity! Feel my wrath! Oh! 10 years, we attained new heights! Witness the power bestowed upon us by our priestess, your very daughter, Mithra!
My daughter... Mithra's power... What did you do? Tell me what you've done with her!
You will have to make me!
Now one of the self-proclaimed seven deities, Wizen is intent on sending Asura back to Naraka. His power is more terrible and fearsome than when he served as one of the eight Guardian Generals. His power threatens to crush Asura.
Ah! offers to atone for your sins and to bring about the Great Reaver! Oh, it is such a tragedy. If you care for your daughter, then kneel before me!
Yeah.
cold. I shall show you our true power. Mantra Reactor, release! I call upon the power of the Mantra! Seven deities! I am an absolute being that protects this world and its mortals!
Shall be the foundation of my new world.
Here, Asura. Do you even know what you want? You have already failed once at living. You are a fool. Next time, Do not come back.